Question randomization lets you randomize or flip all questions on a page, or just the ones that you choose. Before adding any question or page randomization, make sure you're not using skip logic, as it can cause issues when taking your survey. When you're ready to start adding question randomization, click the logic tab when designing your survey. Click question randomization, and then choose the page you want to add your randomization to. Now you can choose to randomize your questions or flip them. Randomizing will put all the questions in a random order for each person that sees your survey. Flipping the questions will flip the order of your questions for each person that sees your survey. For example, if you have four questions, the first person that sees your survey will see the normal order of 1, 2, 3, and 4. When someone else sees your survey, they'll see a flipped order of 4, 3, 2, 1. You can also choose selected questions for each option. So if you want the first question to always be question 1, you can choose to randomize or flip all questions except for the first. If you'd like to turn question randomization off, just click Clear. When you're done, make sure to click Apply. And if you want to add more randomization to a different page, just click New Question Randomization. Page randomization lets you randomize, flip, or rotate the pages in your survey, or just some pages that you choose. To set up page randomization, click the Logic tab, and then click Page Randomization. Now choose to randomize, flip, or rotate pages. Rotating your pages will change the order for each person that sees your survey by rotating the first page to go last. So if someone sees page 1, 2, and then 3, the next person would see 2, 3, and then 1. If you'd rather apply the randomization to some pages, click Selected Pages and choose any page you'd like to randomize. When you're done, click Apply. Now all your respondents will see a different order of questions or pages in your survey.